Hazrat Ibn Abbas radiyallahu anhu reports and he said, once Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam set out on a journey in Ramadan. So he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam kept fast and broke it at Kidid. Sufyan, Zuhri, Ubaidullah reports this complete hadith from Hazrat Ibn Abbas radiyallahu anhu. Sahih Bukhari, hadith number 2953.